Crazy dog has the most perfect turn position in the world. Why is that? Someone tell me.
Because his back is straight, it's not curved or like
over. Her back is straight. Because Cappuccino is a girl. So her back is completely straight, exactly. Shoulders and hips over the top of each other. You're going to have to do push-ups for that as a punishment. So when we're talking about our kick turn position, you're going to be in trouble right now, actually. When we're talking about our kick turn position, I was saying to these guys before that in nature, there's opposition. There's black and white, sky, earth, moon, sun, peanut butter and jelly. That's not nature, you know what I mean. Okay, everything has something that balances it out. And we're talking kick turns, we're talking balance. So if your leg comes up like this right now, and nothing's pushing against it, and you're just pulling your leg up, what's going to happen? Whoa, exactly. She's going to fall that way. That was the dog again. If she's bringing her leg up, and all I'm doing is pushing on her back, and she's not even bringing her leg up, she's going to fall forwards. Okay, so what do we need to do? What's the most important thing in a kick turn? What's the most important thing?
Back.
Your backs. Okay, so we're being more shy. We're being very shy. Backs. So that's why when people are doing kick turns, I do this to them before they do it. They go, she has to push against me. So that means that when she kicks her leg up, her back is going to be ready to brace because the force of that leg is going to knock her off balance unless she holds herself really tight. Okay, so some of you come forward and let's think of that back coming forward and that kick coming up. Don't do a kick turn, just hold the leg into a position and just get your backs nice and square. Go for it.